If you're looking for burr-free rounded edges and clean surfaces, if you're looking for maximum grinding precision and a perfect decorative finish, our Steelmaster series is just what you need. A comprehensive machine series which ideally meets all grinding and deburring tasks, and which is sure to exceed your expectations. Let's start with a constant working height of 900 to 950 millimeters. Depending on the machine version, the configuration of a production line composed of several interlink machines is possible. Accommodating the units is moved at a positioning accuracy of 1/10 of a millimeter. As an option, we also offer a 1/100th millimeter precision adjustment. These machines easily handle workpieces measuring up to 160 millimeters in thickness and 1,650 millimeters in width. We offer you comprehensive consultation and help you to decide which Steelmaster grinding machine is best suited for your requirements. We configure the ideal machine concept based on your sample workpieces. Whether dry or wet grinding, the number and type of grinding and brush units. All this is essential for obtaining an optimum deburring and grinding result. We have revolutionized deburring technology with our Edge Contour System, in short, ECS. ECS uses different rotating and oscillating disc brushes, which deburr any workpiece contour and remove the oxide layers from all sides without a trace. Targeted edge rounding produces perfect deburring results, preparing your workpieces optimally for further processing, such as edging, galvanizing, or painting. During the development of the Steelmaster series, we paid particular attention to sturdiness and service convenience. Another feature intended to increase your productivity is the fast change of all grinding belts and brush heads. The fully automatic machine control system with simple-to-use, clearly designed touchscreen offers operator prompting with language selection. Up to 1,000 programs can be freely programmed and called up whenever necessary. At the same time, the system determines the times per job and the operating hours for recalculation. Dry grinding is used for surface grinding and deburring workpieces of a small range of materials. This is where the Steelmaster SPO series comes into its own. The SPO, equipped with ECS technology and upstream grinding and brush units, offers working widths of up to 1,350 millimeters, making it the universal talent of the Steelmaster series. The SPR, offering working widths of up to 1,650 millimeters, is also equipped with ECS technology. Up to four grinding or brush units, which can be arranged in any combination, one after another, ensure clean results. Wet grinding is used for grinding different materials in one machine. No removed material is carried on through the machine, and there is no danger of explosion. Dust particles are directly bound in a circulating emulsion. And the warping of thin metal sheets is excluded. For wet grinding, the SPW series is unrivaled, as it is equipped with ECS technology and is available with working widths of up to 1,650 millimeters. Up to four grinding or brush units, which can be arranged in any combination, one after another, give a perfect finish. We can help you determine which of these machines is the best and most efficient to solve your deburring and grinding tasks. For this, we have set up a demonstration and sample workshop for our customers. In this workshop, we can determine the optimum machine specification for you under working conditions. When can we make an appointment for you? Steelmaster, with ECS technology, made by Butfering.